Okay, let me get this straight. I shot Johnny in self-defense. You know it, but I'm still going to be charged with attempted murder?
Not only will you be charged, you'll probably be convicted. Unless you can prove Johnny had a gun.
So you think sending an innocent man to prison is justice? No, I
can hardly call you innocent. You have committed a laundry list of crimes. The RICO violations alone would you away for life, but I won't be the one prosecuting.
Since when do you pass up the opportunity to further your career?
Since I've realized I've gotten too close.
Hey! Try that again. And slash that pretty throat, okay?
I didn't know that you cared about me that much. If you do, you should just... No, you should stay on the case.
Oh, right.
Just make sure it's a fair trial.
Okay. What, throw the case? Make sure you're acquitted?
Yeah.
Not a chance. I'm not going to compromise myself by breaking the law or throwing a case or worse, getting it thrown out because somebody suspects there's more going on between us than there actually is.
Well, what's going on between us?
Enough to know I'm not impartial. So I'm flying to D.C. in the morning to speak with my superiors about being reassigned.
To another case or to another city?
Why does it matter?
Maybe I'd like to have you around a little bit.
I wouldn't worry. You don't strike me as the type who stays alone for long.
Try anything.
Oh,
what are you doing here, sweetheart?
I heard she came back. I wanted to know why. Michael said you jumped bail because no one believed that. You shot Johnny in self-defense.
That was part of it.
So why risk coming back now?
Because I wanted to prove my innocence. I didn't want my kids to think I was a coward for shooting an unarmed man.
You didn't say goodbye. It's weird. I thought I'd be glad that you were gone. You know, no more fights or forced family dinners. But when I really started to sink in that I might never see you again, I regretted all those months that I spent hating you. Making you so crazy that you went after Johnny.
This was not your fault at all, sweetheart.
I'm glad you came back. Michael needs you.
I'm gonna do everything I can to be the best dad I can be to all you guys. And don't you ever forget that I love you, okay?
Where'd you go?
To get some perspective.
I guess it worked. You came back.
Yeah, I got some good advice.
Okay, Dante and I found something that might get the charges against you.
I'm listening.
There's a construction worker. He was doing a site survey on Baker Street the night of the
shooting. Did he see anything?
He recorded it all with the camera.
Well, then the cops can't charge me. They show it to Diane. Okay,
there's a problem. From where the guy was standing, you can't see a gun in Johnny's hand.
So there's a video showing me shooting Johnny?
Right. But Dante thinks that he can use it as leverage to get Johnny to admit the truth and clear this whole thing up without going to trial.
Dante is dreaming if he thinks Johnny is going to let me out.
This is where you're going to have to give him some incentive. Before, you told me that you wanted a truce. If Dante gets Johnny to agree, will you?
A knife to my throat. That's how good your security guys are. How'd they get past security?
Probably the same way the paparazzi did. Someone got paid off. Look, Interpol is searching the whole building. They're talking to all the Cartulo employees. They're probably going to want to talk to you, too.
I just want this to be over.
We agreed that if there was another incident, you would leave Rome.
It's very complicated.
Let me uncomplicate it. The Balkan isn't going to stop until he shuts you up for good. You forget about your career, and you start thinking about self-preservation. This is serious, Brenda. If you don't call Murphy, I will.
A truce is the only logical way to end this war before anybody else gets hurt.
You set up these terms, you and Santa?
No, it's not up to us. It's up to you and Johnny. You get in a room, you work out the details.
I'm willing to negotiate with Johnny. I'll meet him halfway.
Okay, you can't agree to the deal just to get the charges dropped, so you have to be committed to keeping the peace.
All right, you know what? The drive-by changed everything. If Michael had died, I'd have blamed myself because I'm the one who set the Lopez family off.
But Michael shouldn't have been there.
No, yeah, but he was. Just like the night that Christina was there when I had that person set a car bomb. I could have killed both of my kids. And for what? A stupid vendetta? Yeah, yes. I got to end this thing with Johnny because it's gotten way too far. I'm done. Let's do it. Because I'm better than this.
You know he's already in trouble with his director, right? You call him, he's going to get upset. He's going to jump on an airplane.
He's your fiancé. He should be here.
It doesn't matter, Sue. He can't do anything.
Yes. He could try and talk some sense into you. My God, Brenda, you were almost killed.
I'm fine.
Yeah? For how long? How long before the Balkan tries again? You need to leave Rome.
No, this is my life. I'm not going to let anybody tell me how to live it.
Mm-mm. It's not just your life anymore. As soon as you accepted Murphy's proposal, it became a partnership. That's what marriage is. Two people helping each other, looking out for each other. Murphy would want to protect you. I want to protect you, but you're not making it easy.
I got it. What would you like me to do? Do you want me to cancel the costume gala? What if they pull my contract? Do you realize that means no money, right? Is that okay with you?
Brenda, you're not just the face of a charity. You've become a good friend. I don't want to lose you either.
I'll be careful. I won't go out without guards, and I'll do whatever you want. Just don't call Murphy. I don't want you to call Murphy, please.
Okay. I won't call Murphy. I promise.
Thanks.
Take it, Jason filled you in.
Well, I know there's no doubt about what happened on Baker Street now.
Right, it's what happens next that matters the most, okay? We got both of you here at the table. The rest is up to you. Think you can put your egos aside and do what's right for everyone involved? Hope so.
We could end this right now, put the past behind us, and move on.
You really think it's gonna be that simple?
Well, I'm willing to try, because I'm tired of my kids getting, you know, caught in the middle.
Well, peace, fine, you got it, but I'm not giving back my territory.
You respect what's mine, and I'll try very hard not to take what's yours.
Do we have a deal or not?
One condition.